The opening ceremony of the 6th World Forum on Intercultural Dialogue, themed Dialogue for Peace and Global Security, Cooperation and Interconnectivity, has begun at the Baku Convention Center. President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev is attending the event.